The Cavalier boys may get a man down inside the first half of play, but we see Usai, the head coach, bringing new players them with different tactics, and at the end, FC Kallon will win the game by a goal to nil. Don't forget, say this is Sierra Network Discoveries in Sports with me, Scyll Akempta-Kargbo. You see the sea, the plenty of different sports and disciplines that would be in the dust. And you know, so do it. Please subscribe, like, and share this video so you will give strength for the more.
Thank you. class to teach the owner.
The Sierra Leone Police Football Club me gets a penalty by the at the ending of the first half. We saw we see FC Kallon supporters then they go crazy as they say the referee decision will be take, not to the right decision. And as you see they see right now where the game don't come to an end, as FC Kallon supporters then say this ball not a penalty, and the two football team supporters them don't stop the game presently, and you see the Sierra Leone Police, they try for good things in order for the game to start back. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video.
Our supporter, the officer right now, they're going to say they can't go to the station. They don't speak about the officer, but our supporter, why is he going to support them? Because they're not policemen, they're going to do that to me. They said they're going to go to the police station. That's what they're saying, they're going to go to the station.
Thank you. Easy, easy now. Thank you.